Hi guys, it's baby Laura. She's so cute. She's in her pages from Becky, Reborn Princess 53, one of my friends. Yeah, she's so tiny. Her hand is like her head is like as big as my hand. Crazy. She's so tiny. And I have a really small hand, like a small hand, so yeah. I'm gonna change her into this outfit that she came in on this river up here. So you guys can see, and she's laying on their little blanket from Becky, Reborn Princess 73. It says, everybody loves me and everybody does. With this little cardigan. And then with these pants. And it has the ruffle on the butt. It's just so cute. So, yeah. I'm gonna move her up here. So, and this gown, it unsnaps in the front, which I thought was really cool. Look, she's so tiny. She has a little bracelet that has her name on it too. So, and this. She has really pretty, really nice braided hair, which is kind of messy right now because I had a hat on. But it's really, like, I could even brush it with my hand and it goes down. It's nice, very nicely rooted. So, yeah, here's the onesie. There's a fuzz on it. She's so tiny and so cuddly. I love holding her. She's like the perfect size. Well, she's super tiny. She's about the size that I was, around the size. I was 14 inches when I was born. And she is, I think, like 15 or 16 inches. I think that's it. I don't have her birth certificate right here with me, so. And this fits her really well. So, there we go. The pants on. I love her in this outfit. She looks so cute. I'm gonna try to get her a little headband. Or I'll make her one. Just get her little head. Usually if the headbands are too big for my babies, I usually just use a safety pin. Or I do like, I sew a stitch into them. But I like the safety pin method. I'm gonna pick her up and put her pants on. Yeah. And this fits her very, very well. I love it. The little cardigan. How this cardigan has a little bow on it too. It's so cute. I'm gonna try to find a ribbon that looks has these polka dots. White polka dots with black. And make her a little bow because she has magnets in her head. So she can take a magnetic bow. Guys, we'll talk to you later. Bye.